Henry, I'm glad you came.
Are you serious?
No, let me sleep. No, let me sleep.
I've brought you something.
Oh, Hal. Is this for me? This must have cost you a fortune. But I like it very much, thank you. You really mustn't bring me any more gifts like that, or you'll spoil me.
Would you like to get up to some more mischief? It was fun the last time.
Yes, it was. I'm a bit surprised you thought so too. Although a girl doesn't get a chance to tend the wounds of a gallant defender every day. Shall we play blind man's buff?
That's really what you want to do?
I know it's a game for children, but I always liked it, and I won't feel stupid playing it with you.
All right, why not?
Good, then follow me. Be a bit more careful. Nobody will see us here in this barn.
Are you shy?
It's a game for little children. Of course I'm embarrassed.
Well, adults play it too, you know.
But only when they're drunk. I'll cover my eyes.
But they do say love is blind.
Cheeky boy. But this is a game you won't be winning. I've got ears sharper than a bat.
And I'm as stealthy as a cat. You'll never find me.
We'll see. But if you leave the barn, you lose. Come here. Come on, spin me around. What are you waiting for?
Blind I may be, deaf I'm not. Make a sound, and you'll get got. How does it go after that?
It doesn't matter. Go and hide. Ha! Got you! What was that? Was that you? Where are you? Just you wait. I'll find you. You're a sneaky one. How come I didn't hear you? Oh no! I've left clothes out to dry. We have to bring them in before they get soaked. Oh no, it's completely soaked.
You'll have to put it by the stove to dry.
No, that would just make it reek of smoke. Help me bring it to the hay. What are you doing?
Ha
It's sopping wet.
Not afraid of thunderstorms, are you?
Not anymore.
Shouldn't we spread the linen out?
Henry, hush now.
What is...
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
How goes it, sir? Are you recovered?
I am, for all the good it does. The boredom here.
The only thing I have to read is the Bible. And the Hanush won't let anyone near me but the priest. Have you any idea the monotonous drivel that fella comes out with?
This world is but a trial. Be repentant.
He talks to me as if I'm about to breathe my last. Actually, talks to me as if I were already dead. Listen, Henry, won't you come with me to the Ratte Baths? I need a change of scene before moss starts growing on me.
Why not? When do you want to go?
I shall go there right away, but wait until at least dusk to join me. I'll have company there.
All right, I'll come and join you there. About our hunt.
All right, I admit it. Trying to kill a boar with a bow and arrow wasn't the best idea I've ever had.
It was a nice shot, though.
What is it?
Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter.
Come here.
You're done, Bob. Fucker.
No surrendering. You are finished.
I won't be so merciful next time.
Can I do anything to help? What do you want? You've no business here.
Thank you. Greetings, Henry.
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
What's life like in Rattai?
Good. Or it was, till them refugees came. Still, we're better off here than most places.
I wouldn't beg.
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
I don't know if it's just old wives' tales, but I hear truly terrible things.
God be with you, Henry. God save you, Henry. Good day, Henry. Greetings. God be with you, Henry.
If anyone asks, I want my wife to grow food.
She ought to pay us a visit. Did it calm her down?
I couldn't drag the old witch here with a team of 10 horses.
Well, maybe she'll get a bath in the ducking school.
That sounded like...
Hey! Henry's come to see us!
If anyone asks,
I told you to come later.
Are you planning to stand around here till Judgment
Day? Look
where
you're going.
You're spoiling the atmosphere. Isn't he, Denner?
What is it?
I told you to come later. Are you planning to stand around here till Judgment Day? You're spoiling the atmosphere. Isn't he, Denner? Get out now, you peeping Tom.
Looking for someone?
Ah! Watch where you... Has something happened? Has something happened?
What do you need, sir?
I need you to do me a favor, Henry.
Of course, sir.
Good. You'd never think it, but Zdena here is a demon at dice. She stripped me bare-ass naked and I couldn't even get a ribbon off her.
Well, I'll rip everything off her then, eh?
Good God! You'd do that to such a fragile flower? Who I paid for, by the way. Right then, you've got to beat Zdena at dice. I refuse to be the only one here with his arse on show.
All right. Why the hell not? How about a game of dice, then?
Are you sure? What would I do with two naked men here?
Let's see how good you are.
Maybe you'd have more luck if you'd remembered to throw the other dice.
That's it. That's all.
Thank you.
Maybe you'd have more luck if you'd remembered to throw the other dice.
Huh. That's it. This'll be the one. That's it.
To roll. That's the way. You show her, Henry.
Looks like I'm the one who'll be doing the showing.
I could do with a good soak too.
Then strip off and hop in here.
All right, why not?
Put your clothes in the trunk.
Shift over. I don't want to tread on anything vital.
All right, just give me a moment and I'll roll it up again.
Oh, that feels good.
Now, don't take this personally, but I've never seen a man more in need of a wash. I've known cowpats less fragrant.
You certainly know how to have a good time.
Yeah,
Here, drink. It's not terribly high quality, but it should do the job.
I don't mind if I do. Give me that.
That's the spirit.
So this is how you recuperate from your injuries? Booze and wenches?
Of course. Is there any other way? So, what news, Henry?
Never mind about me. What about you? Have you recovered from our hunting adventure?
I'm well enough, Henry. These baths are just the thing, and Zena here is very healing.
You'll keep an eye on things here, won't you? Clara, bring some wine for the gents before they get cross.
You know what, Henry? We really can't drink this local piss.
Oh, really, sir? Such mean words from a noble gent.
Clara, my most favouritest bath maid. But admit it, my dear. The wine you have here is pitiful.
What the hell are you doing?
God bless.
What's wrong with the bathhouse wine?
I'd rather drink the bath water. You should go and get something better. Though, where? Ah! I know! In the cellars under the rat house, there's some excellent wine that Sir Hanush bought for us.
And you want me to go there and get it now?
I'd be indebted to you. And a grateful nobleman is the best ally you can have.
All right, then. What kind of wine is it?
A Sylvan Red. In the cellar under the rat house. It's the last barrel at the end on the right-hand side. Get a pitcher somewhere and take it with you.
I'd like to ask you something about this wine.
What is it?
So I can just go there and take whatever I want?
Yeah. No, not exactly. It would be best if no one saw you.
Ah, I see. And this wine wouldn't be kept under lock and key by any chance?
Yes, probably. But that won't stop a clever fella like you, will it?
Which wine is it you want?
The Sylvan Red. It's the very last keg on the right at the back. You'll recognise it easily. It's the only one that's tapped.
All right. All right, then. I'll bring it.
Good man.
Lost something hereabouts?
What in the...
Hey, watch! Jesus, look where you're going.
You! What are you doing here?
Lord Capon sent me to get some wine for him.
Lord Capon, eh? A likely story.
Look, this is how it's going to work. I'll go into that cellar and get the red wine I need, and you'll tell me how much that will cost me.
But keep it between the two of us, right? If you mention a word to anyone...
I know. I'll rue the day I was born.
Yes. My words exactly. So, keep that in mind.
What?
Hey! Hey, you! What are you doing? Fuck off before...
Can I do anything to help?
A bit more careful.
So, about that wine you sent me for,
Well, have you got it?
Of course.
You really broke into the cellar at the rat house?
I certainly did. I hope that wine's really worth the trouble I had.
I don't believe it. You really broke into the cellar. You're insane.
What? That was a trick? For fuck's sake, if they caught me, I'd have ended up in the stocks. If I was lucky.
Nonsense. I wouldn't have let them.
Oh, thank you for your concern. Well, let's see if this wine is as good as you say.
What are you waiting for? The parish priest's blessing? Come on then, get it down you. Ah, now that's what I call a real wine. Sylvan red. It's not like that donkey's piss they serve in this otherwise delightful establishment. You can tell from the first sip, can't you, Henry?
Yeah, as you say, sir. Sylvan red. The taste is unmistakable.
Hands. I'm not like the other girls.
I know, Clara. You are different.
Mm-hmm.
You deserve more.
Mm.
You deserve flowers.
What?
What kind of flowers do you like?
Well, I like all kinds. I like dandelions, sage, knotweed, and poppies. I really like poppies.
Oh, Henry, did you hear that?
What? The lady requests dandelions,
mm-hmm.
Sage,
mm-hmm.
Cabbages.
That's
not right.
No, knotweed and poppies.
What? You want me to go flower picking now?
I know, I'm putting you to work again. But if you do it, I'll give you Scriventy Flavin Groschen.
That much? All right, I'll go.
What was it she said?
Oh, look!
Sage something, something else, and roses?
Yeah, what would a bouquet be without roses?
There's some in the upper castle garden.
be a bit... Hey. What the hell?
What the hell are you doing here? I'd like some privacy if you don't mind.
I've come for my wench.
Well, as you can see, I'm not your wench or anyone else's, so fuck off.
What are you doing with my Clara, you cunt?
Archie, stop that. He's just bathing here.
Bathing here, is he? With all the wenches but you, a whore.
Archie!
And are you whoring now, too?
That's enough, Archibald!
Archibald?
You shut your mouth, I'm not done with you!
No, I swear, the gentleman hasn't touched me.
Actually, that's quite true. Well, mostly.
No, nothing happened, nothing.
We can talk about this later. First, I'm dealing with this bastard!
I'd like to see you try, arson balls. Arson balls!
For the love of God, stop it, both of you!
Fucking hell.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
No!
I said batter him, not dance with him!
Stop it! Henry! Stop!
That is fucked!
What the hell got into you? Trying to drown a nobleman?
Oh shit. Fuck. I didn't know.
Get out of my sight. Go on before I remember I can have you hung.
I apologize, your lordship. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Archie, wait. Oh.
Phew. I nearly got drowned by arson balls.
Oh, that's the least relaxing bath I've ever had.
Fuck, I feel like I've swallowed the Baltic. Oh,
drinking will be the death of you.
Damn right. Is there any wine left?
Are you out of your fucking mind? You want to carry on?
Of course. Well, don't tell me you don't fancy a drink after all that.